Hello my friend, it is me Sean Sop to be here with you, and today I am giving you the third sneak peek of March 2016 update with new Dark Troop, the Bowler. Many of you noticed already a new Dark Barrack level in previous episode, and here it is. The Bowler is the brand new troop coming to Clash of Clans. There it is, the blue monster holding giant boulder. His massive boulder bounce off their target and hit again behind it for a double shot. His damage per second is 85, hit point 380, training cost 170 dark elixir, and he didn't have any favorite target with housing space of 8. Now he is coming in Town Hall 10 and may change many ground attack for funneling and other strategy. Here you see he is holding a big bowl in his hand, and now let's see those bowler in action. Now these bowler are going in a Town Hall 10 as they are going to do some work. You can use them as many way as they don't have a lots of hit points, so they actually can't do any tanking work. But here you can see these golem are here for tanking, and those bowler can snipe other building. Here you can see those bowler target the cannon, and wizard tower was just collateral damage. Now take another look at the use of those bowler here at the top of the village. You can drop him at the very top and they will be able to take out of that cannon outer range of anything. But here is the problem: when that lab goes down, the cannon is still up and the bowler move towards his next closest building. So you can deploy more bowler, or you can use a raise spell, or you can drop more bowler in different angle to take that structure down. So thanks for watching, and get ready for the new Clash of Clans update. It is just upon us, so thank you people for staying with me. Stay subscribed for more content, and that's the bottom line.